Therefore, it is distinguished as the conventional takeoff and landing CTOL variant in the F-35 family. This makes the A variant perform a stealth mission against a deep hardened target or called bunker buster bombs. To accommodate this fan, however, the B model compromises around one-third of the fuel volume of the A variant, severely lowering its range and its limit to just 7 Gs maximum to minimize harm to internal components.